On behalf of the Louisiana State Civil Service, we are honored to receive the 2023 NASPE Award for Advancing the HR Profession for our HR Foundation's training program. My team created this program to provide Louisiana HR professionals with the tools they need to successfully perform their jobs and to ensure that the state government employs a competent workforce based upon merit system principles. I am proud to say that this program provides both the foundation and the framework for how HR professionals operate on a daily basis.
Let's face it, we have a lot of information that we need to know as HR representatives.
A new person coming into HR, especially in state government, might be overwhelmed by the sheer volume of information that we have to share or that they have to learn.
The Civil Service Foundation's program can give direction to someone new to HR because it was created for the person that is new to HR. So it was specifically created to give them the tools, the roadmap, how to apply the rules, how to give them direction on when those situations come up, because as we know, situations are different on a daily basis.
The Foundation's program breaks all of that information down into categories. So you're not given all this information at one time in a short amount of time and expected to know it tomorrow. You can take them at your leisure. You can take them more than once if you need to, and just take whatever class that you need that's going to help your everyday task at hand.
When we began developing the program, we knew where our learners were starting and where we wanted them to go. Now, how they got there, creating the roadmap, that was the challenge. We knew we had to carefully scaffold and prioritize the information. Ultimately, the program has 13 required courses with 3 distinct course groups or stops along the way. The first stop, the SCS Basics course group, provides an overview of safe civil service as well as systems training that HR professionals are required to use in Louisiana state government. The second stop, the State HR Essentials course group, directs the learner to specialized topics such as compensation and talent acquisition. This group provides the information they need to not only perform their job tasks, but to understand the why behind their actions. And for learners who like the scenic route, we've added a third optional stop, the Resources Course Group, where learners can continue their learning journey with courses that complement and develop other HR competencies.
The Civil Service Foundation's program will continue to be a resource for state agencies to hopefully build a bridge for us and the agencies to let them know that they can call us, they can consult with us, as that is a part of our core mission here, is to be a consultative agency.
I tend to think of state civil service foundations as not only the roadmap, but also as the vehicle that can help drive them there.
I think it's really that good.